We are back, yeah. And now let's do it. Let's fix everything. You
took some of my... Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
Okay. I took it.
Rachel looked just like a zombie model in the... Now that Rachel's dead, it's time for you to die too, skank.
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
Max, you need to get high.
Looks like there are still bottles to find. Oh, joy.
Okay. What is that? Ah, really, really weird episode. Everything is fucked up. No snow falling, yeah, of course. Of course it's not already fucked up everything. Oh, what's that? Why it's a little more wet. Okay, probably nothing. Okay. Makes sense.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Yeah, back here. Let's call her.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
are
feast
ridiculous.
Upon. You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
Oh.
Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me.
Max.
You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad.
Hey Max, würdest du Chloe und Joyce von mir grüßen? Vergiss nicht, sie daran zu erinnern, dass du mich nicht hast sterben lassen. Dass du mich... Oh. Okay. He say like that we greet his daughter and his wife. And that I not forget to remind them that I have let him killed. That's really... Oh, so much message. Guten Abend, kleiner Max. Die Einschätzchen reden mit mir. Aber wie machst du das? Samuel hat kein Handy. Okay. He give a message and he say he have no mobile. Yeah. Rachel? Hey Max. Ich bin Rachel Amber. Wollte mich nur mal vorstellen. Wir werden uns bald sehen. Sehr bald. Okay. She say like, hey, I'm Rachel Amber. I was like that you know me. And we will see us soon. Very soon. And the dog also speaking. Yeah, of course. Leg dich nicht mit Frank an, Schlappe. Oder mir. Hast du einen Sack? What? It don't make sense. Like here. Don't fight against Frank or me, bitch. And the second like. Do you have a snack for him? Max, mir hat der Photoshop mit Jefferson gefallen. Er hat dich wirklich eingefangen. Wenn du willst, können wir zusammen abhängen und heil werden. Okay. He say like, the footage shooting with Mr. Jefferson was nice. He was like it. And he asked me, do we go together to do something and be high? And Joyce. Max, wir haben ein Überwachungsvideo, auf dem du Chloe eine Überdosis gibst. Jetzt kannst du nicht mehr fliehen. Es gibt keine Realität, in der du dich jetzt verstecken kannst. Wage es nicht, mich zu unterschätzen, verstanden? Joyce was say like, because he was killing Chloe, where she was not get moved, and she have that in video, and she will like follow me on the end. That's really weird, because it's everything on every time.
How long will this nightmare go on?
And we are bad here. Because we're missing that place so much.
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Booyah, Warren. I thought you were all over Max's shit.
She's not all that. So who cares if she doesn't kiss me?
Oh, you should have seen her make a move on me in my room. Hella lame.
Max should see me make a move on you. Come here. God damn, it's you're really a sexy bitch. Why
no,
hang
nice.
Out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria.
Really weird.
You're a real woman.
Also, Victoria? Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Okay.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Oh, we are back here. In our toilet, okay? But which toilet? I was thinking on Arcadia Bay toilet, but it isn't. It's that code?
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Okay. It is weird. What?
Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
Maxim, du machst alles immer noch schlimmer. Wie oft muss Chloe noch vor deinen Augen sterben? Vielleicht wäre es besser, wenn du wirklich, ein Leben hast. Finde meine Katzenbilder, bitte finde. Bitte, mein Herz ist gebrochen. I will take the shot. Go fuck, go fuck, go fuck. What's the fuck going on? Mach ein Selfie, Hure. Ja, dir gehen die Entscheidungen aus. Lass uns alle zum Leuchtturm gehen. Max, warum willst du ihn umbringen? Was haben wir denn den anderen? Was haben die anderen dir angetan? That's so fucking weird. Yeah, Davy. Also we have a fight there, no? Okay, only that.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
I just try that. I don't know. Oops, did I see what? Nope. I will see what, okay. Is there a hint, like, I don't know, a color? Night by now with no 9433. 9 4 3 weh. Also not. Let me try now. Oh, that is so confusing. Is there a code, maybe? No. Maybe before I use the code? Okay. I can't go back. Oh, it was working! Wait, they are same codes.
Why does reflect any of the numbers?
Wait. That's a code. 0311. 0311. We are in. Yes.
Don't kill us, Max.
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Shit, Max. I thought we were on the same team. Now I'll die alone.
Max, I hope you.
I was happy just being your friend.
I hope.
Why do you want all your friends to die?
Honey, I always thought of you like a daughter. And now you're gonna take me away from my family. Why would you do that?
Max, you're exactly the kind of soldier I'd want by my side in a war.
Son of a bitch.
So this is how Max gets her revenge on.
Like I told you before, old fishermen never die. Well, till
Breaker, breaker. Thanks for saving me and carrying the load, good buddy. That's a big 10-4. Breaker, breaker.
Oh, really confusing.
I know I haven't been the best principal to you,
oh.
But you've been a great everyday hero for us.
Please save us.
Get my husband and new baby. We'll have to go without me.
I wish we had been friends, Max. But please, don't let me die like this. I'm still a teenager.
Max,
I want to hear him.
I truly am sorry for being such a bastard. You would have been cool to hang out with. I just don't want everybody else to suffer like me.
Don't let the squirrels die.
You've always had my back, and now you're going to let me die? Thanks, Max.
Oh, Max. What exactly was the point of saving me if you're gonna let
Please,
me
Max, don't kill me so we can finally have our tea session.
Max, I want you to know how much confidence you gave me. Nobody ever did that for me.
I survived poverty and an abusive family just so I can end up here to die.
That's so fucking weird.
Who are you?
Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind.
Can you get me out of here?
Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing.
No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends.
By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own.
That's not true. I have great friends, and I've used my powers for good.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch.
Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault?
Wait, let me guess.
You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that? We all are. This isn't about Chloe, or even me anymore. Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max. It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do, because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she has any feelings for us? You're just another puppet. Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy... Oh, hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
Oi. So confusing about Chloe, Max, and everything. This is some like our explanation about our powers and Chloe messed up. So I understand now. And we are talking with us, with ourselves to make that sure.
I didn't know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yes, of course.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on.
I was too fast.
Rock out, girl.
Yo, turn it off. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes? Or a storm is coming.
Max?
Oh, boss.
Start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Somebody from the Wood Story.
Epic!
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
I just ask you if you're looking now or not. And I think it's still thinking about the last decide that we need make a big decide. And
welcome
I think that
American
I want
West,
that you make that.
Home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back and she's also super sized.
I don't feel so super.
Max, here, let me help you find a place to chill. You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
I have a plan.
You saved
make
me
that.
Again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon. Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
Just saying, that feels so weird. It will seeing what happening. Also, I not like that. It's like that game won't be longer, and that is not really necessary.
Max,
so it feels like that.
Check out these files. It's not a drawing. Look, Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Cow, cow, bunga. Why, look, an otter in my water. Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals. Hide! Hide! You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
I double dare you.
My treaty sinks.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such...
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond? I know. Just daydreaming. That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe.
Yeah, this is really strange. We are now, like, in episode 3, what's happening right now.
It's
I'm not thinking that much we're coming.
Again.
No, episode 4, you.
I know. I'm glad we are, though. Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable. While my parents suffer along, and I will too.
Chloe, you're back. I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing
Kate wasn't the first.
There we go, more.
All those binders are filled with other victims. Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel.
Rachel? Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her.
Chloe.
Oh, the stomach's coming.
I'm sorry, Chloe.
Come on, Max, we're almost there.
Ah, finally back.
Max! Max, can you hear me? Please say something!
Chloe? I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible.
Oh, that's already destroyed. The light house. Okay, finally we are in that moment.
This is my storm. I caused this. I caused all of this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything. And all I really created was just death and destruction.
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it. And you saved me, which had to happen. All of this did. Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her. Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield. And you're amazing. Max. This is the only way.
I feel like I took this shot 1,000 years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No, no way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate.
Chloe.
Max, you finally came back to me this week and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
So, now we have the biggest decide in that game. And I would like that you decide that. I will stop the video now and upload it. And I need thinking about it, how I can make that good. See you later.